Good morning to respected father, teachers and all my dear friends. I am Isha Motwani of class 6E. On the behalf of my class, wishing you all a very happy Gandhi and Shastri Jayanti. October 2 is a very great day for all of us because two great freedom fighters were born. Yes, I am talking about Mahatma Gandhi ji and Lal Bahadur Shastri ji. Two normal people went to become great leaders, rescuing India from the crisis of their time.
Good morning, everyone. Let me begin by wishing you all a very happy Gandhi Jayanti. Today, I stand here to speak a few words about this great leader. Any words of praise fall short in describing how great his works were towards humanity and towards India's freedom. Gandhiji's full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, who was born in Porbandar in Gujarat on October 2, 1869 in British India to merchant class family. Gandhi Jayanti is also known as the International Day of Non-Violence and Peace across the nation. Gandhi ji was a faithful supporter of non-violence, truth and peace. This day we celebrate as one of India's three national festivals, which is celebrated every year on 2nd October. Some institutions hold different programs like art and book exhibitions. Gandhi ji's favorite quote was, "A man is the sum of his actions, of what he has done, of what he can do, nothing else." Happy Gandhi Jayanti. Thank you.
जय जवान। जवान जय किसान, जय जवान जय किसान। बापू जिसने मानवता का दुनिया को संदेश दिया, भाग दौड़ भारत की संभालो नेहरू आदेश दिया। लाल बहादुर शास्त्री जिसने गर्व से जीना सिखलाया, सच पूछो तो गीता का अध्याय उन्हीं ने दोहराया। एक कनारा अमन एक कनारा, जय जवान जय किसान, जय जवान जय किसान। विश्व शांति के हित में देखो दे दी उन वीरों ने जान, आज के दिन वो फूल खिले जिनसे बहका हिंदुस्तान। धन्यवाद।